Now we headed to the African History, African American History Museum. So we headed there. We got down here a little early just so we could stop at another museum on the way. I'm a little hungry though. I don't know about everybody else, but I'm a little hungry. That right there is the American History Museum of Smithsonian. We're not going in here today, but they have a lot of good exhibits in there. Something y'all should check out if you ever get a chance. There's a new museum right there behind these bushes. It's an African American History Museum. I heard it's got a lot of floors, like 7 floors. I guess that's not gonna be good for me being hungry, but I need to lose some weight, as y'all can see. So hopefully I'll lose some couple of calories today, if nothing else. Alright y'all, we coming up on it right now. As you can see, the African American History Museum is beautiful. It is beautiful. It has some wonderful architecture. I'm glad I waited to come, because a lot of people came early, a lot of exhibits came late, and people missed exhibits. I was talking to my oldest brother yesterday. He was telling me about that. Ooh, better look at the monument, y'all. The front of the African American History Museum. It's a big, beautiful museum. My older brother was telling me a lot of the exhibits came late when he came, when they first came out. He missed a lot of really great exhibits, so that's why I'm glad we came this time of year. Why that dude, that Jamaican dude right there, look like a Homo sapien. One of them.
That's the one that looked closest to us, the Neo.
Yeah, he had them like, his whole face looked like it.
Do I see the person that you played as?
Yeah. Give me a hand.
So when you come in, they give you a map. We decided to start from the top floor. This is called the Cultural Galleries. So that's what that is. Basically about the culture of Afro-Americans. It's really not. A little map they give you, which that's how we decided to start on top floor, trying to go by the decades. That's the cultural gallery. She said she's sitting.
Mm-hmm.
What, until we leave?
I don't know. I figured her feet was probably killing her.
Gotta be. All this walking. But it's so good for you. So good.
Themselves, they want to tell you you can't do it. If you want something, go get it. Period.
Give me all I want to kill that man. Now she's going to put a pencil on someone's door. But I can't have people like no man. They're going to go take off the passes. Put all the man's dress. In his own time, the body man's law. The curse of the pharaohs are a power sample of what white plantation class.
Too. Is that you?
That's okay. All right, come on.
Them boys used to get it in their little outfits, man. Ladies are loving them. Same brand. What the heck is that? Chuck Brown. You ain't from DC, you might not know who he is. Curtis Blow. Better know. That man Slick Rick. Oh yeah. Let's see light. Yeah, I saw it. I don't know where we going now. They told us to come up here. Must be an art exhibit.
It's just too fun.
Oh, wow.
Color and dance.
Yeah, right. All right, y'all. That is all for the African American History Museum. I hope y'all enjoyed, and I hope y'all will come down and visit Washington, D.C. to the National African American History Museum. Also, come down, like I said again, the barbecue battle is in June. I believe, I don't want to lie, I think it's June 23rd, 24th, something like that. But make sure you come down for that. Like I said, they give out a lot. It's called the Giant Barbecue Battle. They give out a lot of free food, a lot of games, a lot of free stuff overall. Like, you'll leave there a little bit with a bag or two full. And I believe it's $10 a person, 12 and under is free. It's worth the trip. Thanks for hanging out with me, Long Wolf Nation. I love y'all. Ike Love. I'm out.